Welcome back, everyone, to British from Games. It's Patrick and John, and we are going to be doing some Sparrow Racing League. So we might do a couple challenges in the future. Hint, hint. So if you want to see that, go and let us know down below. Let's get going. Listen, man, I'm not your friend.
I'm not your friend.
Don't fall asleep.
Didn't like it.
You said it all wrong, noob.
Asleep. You know what? Joke's on you, fat noob.
What did I do? Ah, joke's on you. I didn't do anything, so get good.
That's what you think.
Oh, yeah? Noobosaurus Rex?
It's when you don't think that you've done anything that you're at fault for doing everything. Just some words of wisdom right there. Your obnoxious nose breathing isn't gonna help you.
How did you know it was in my nose?
I just know. Just know. That is something you would do.
Yeah, it is actually in my nose. You're good.
That's just something you would do.
Hey, question.
Hey. Answer.
Have you done hard raid?
Not yet.
Noobosaur, do it.
You know, Noobosaur, shut up. I've been on the grind, man, to finish the book.
What do you need to get done?
Super medals, and that's it. Annoying.
Wait. For the, not Sparrow Racing. I'm talking...
Oh, Sparrow Racing, I'm done.
Oh, then why are we doing Sparrow Racing, noob?
Because it's fun.
John,
people enjoy
you need
it.
To get the book done.
People enjoy watching it.
There's only one more. Oh heck, I'm leaving.
No, we're not leaving. Not leaving.
Hang on, let's just not even race. I want to show you the secret. Because come
no.
on, this map sucks, John. You know it.
No, I'm it's racing. Me. I'm racing.
Fine.
You can show me at the end.
Alright, just go right. That's all you need to know. At the end.
I will. You can show me. At the end.
Oh, I just really hope, like, February, they release everything about Destiny 2. Like, a brand new trailer, a Vidoc. Oh, that would be so cool.
That would be nice. Oh, way to push me out of the way. Freaking cheater.
Cheater. You lose. Cheater.
But yeah, like, you guys are bumping me out of the way, and I'm hitting
I don't know what you're
everything.
Talking about.
You know what? Shut up. You're gonna lose. Because you're in first place. You know, whoever starts out at the beginning in first place always loses. Right?
I love the, Venus map just
lamp.
Because, like, it's... I don't know. It's the most
it's
fun.
It's easier.
No, it's not. It's not easier. I just think it's the most fun. It's the most fun things to do. And you know what's funny? Bungie said that the Mars map is the easy track, and the Venus map is the hard track.
That is a lie.
This is definitely the harder track, though. This Earth map.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna hit the pillar. No. Oh, that was close. Yeah, I definitely think they're not even all the way around.
We could test it with Sparrow Racing in private matches.
Yeah, when it comes out. Afterwards. I bet you some idiot was like, hey, let's add this forklift right here, guys. Just to, like, because it's too open.
Did I tell you that, like people were saying people were saying that it's harder than, like, Axis? And I 100% agree.
What?
The forklift. It's more frustrating than Axis.
Yeah.
But dude, there was leaked information about the Vault of Glass, and they showed that it had like a higher level and everything.
Oh, when is that? For Destiny
but
2?
But it's not. No. For an update. But it was. Awesome. It was just a joke.
No.
Someone okay, spent so a long back. Time editing it though, so I give him props for that.
It brought back the icebreaker. You could bring back the.
No, there's one last. There's one last weapon that's not up to date yet.
Back
which I never got to use. No. So there's two raid exotics, and then there's one raid. I mean, there's one exotic that's like. Dang it, Bungie!
Oh, I saw
then,
that.
Then there's one weapon that's like not. That has nothing to do with the raid. It's the Pocket Infinity.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Do you even know what that gun does?
No.
It's pretty sick.
This guy is the clown horn.
No, that's me!
Oh, that's you? I thought it was the guy next to me.
No, it's me, Bungie.
Oh, okay.
You're like, oh, this guy is the clown horn. What does it do?
I don't remember what the Pocket Infinity is.
It fires like 6 shots. It's a fusion rifle. Like, it's like boom, boom, boom. It's so cool. I'll have to show it because I have it. I just need to upgrade it. I've never used it before.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm going to do that right after this.
They need to bring in the Vex Mythic class back.
Yeah.
They brought back Icebreaker.
They need to bring back
the Vex Mythic class.
All the exotics and everything. And a few new ones. Like, seriously, I really hope for an April update. I hope for oh crap,
Blue
Nuggets. I hope for January there's a weapon balance.
Hold on. Oh.
Pat, joke's on you. And then Bungie! And then April update they release like all the raids and everything, maybe a new strike.
Oh, that was close.
I don't like you, John, very much.
Got up the forklift right there. Okay, good.
I missed
too. No, don't go on the pipe.
Crap, I hit a freaking tree, Bungie.
Oh.
No, ooh. I was gonna get a second place. Alright, follow
yeah.
me. Over here.
Where are you?
Go right.
Okay, where are you?
I'm over here, right. Quick.
Where are you?
Go off the map.
I don't see you.
John, go right. Just keep going right.
Oh. That's so cool. Awesome.
And they have one of those on
that's so cool.
The Mars. I mean, Mercury,
oh, really?
Map too.
That's
isn't that
so
just so cool.
Cool
though?
Yeah, I'm so glad they added that. That's awesome.
I don't like you at all.
Awesome. Why? Because I'm better than you?
No, because you cheated. Oh crap! Now I'm gonna hear I'm gonna hear the warping sound. Dang it, Bungie! I hate doing this sometimes. Heck yeah.
I don't have that one.
Who beat
Why
you?
Why are you gonna hear the warping sound?
Because you'll understand. It's like I died right next to it. I died right next to it, so it's like heal.
Oh. It's making that noise every time.
Yeah.
I don't understand why you're so obsessed with that old man.
I'm not. I just think his laugh is hilarious.
You're so obsessed with his laugh.
It's so funny.
Every time.
And the reason why, to be honest, the reason why I use Twitter so much is because, like, I'm just looking out for a YouTuber or just a random person to tweet out Destiny 2 news. Because trust me, so many people talk about Destiny on Twitter. It's crazy.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, if you follow the right people.
That's how you're so up to date with all the news.
Also, every day, I search Destiny 2 on Google and read every article.
Say, you're, needless to say, you're a little impatient.
I am, dude. I'm just waiting for the trailer. Once the trailer comes out, I'm going to do a reaction, watch 1,000 times.
The trailer?
Yeah. And then they better release a vidoc. If they don't, Bungie's going to be salty.
You should do something.
I'm going to do something. I'm going to dress up, dude. I'm going to wear my freaking Destiny shirt. I'm gonna have a mask on. I'm going to be awesome.
What mask?
I'll make a mask.
What mask?
I'll make a mask, dude. John, I hate you for this.
What did I do?
You know what you did. You just don't want to admit it.
I don't like this map either, because the freaking windmills.
No, it's the man cannon, dude. I hate the man cannons. I told Jared I hate the man cannons. He's like, no, I like the man cannons. And then like he was in like second place, and it made him go flying like out of the map. So he's like, heck no, Bungie. No, actually, it made him hit the side and he died.
Oh really?
Yeah.
What the heck's up with my Titan mark? It's like awkwardly placed on the side of my body.
No, sparrows are so glitchy with Titan marks. That's like the only thing that they're glitchy with.
Your feet go through your Titan mark.
No, usually like they're longer than normal. It's funny.
No, Bungie, you're not gonna push me off the path.
Heck no! Crap.
Woohoo! Nope.
I just ran into that cabal.
Can you even kill him?
I told you that the Destiny 2 is mainly gonna focus around the Elixni. Not the Elixni, the Scions.
Yeah. Who are the
like
leaked
information.
The Fallen.
Yeah. Fallen, which they better call them Elixni in Destiny 2.
I like Elixni better than Fallen. Like, what idiot's like, yeah, that name's a little too complicated. Let's just call him Fallen.
Elixni's so cool.
Why? Like, why? How do you go from Elixni to
It's
Fallen?
Easier to spell. I don't know. Fallen's easier to spell.
No, but like, why put in the effort to come up with a cool name?
Elixni
like
is kind of spelled weird, but. Yeah, I don't know. It's in the lore, so it's like that's... they didn't get rid of it.
Then again, why do they do half the things to do it?
I believe Varric also calls them the Elixni sometimes, because why wouldn't he? That's their true name.
I've never heard him call it that.
Like, I believe, like, if you are just standing next to him, he'll just mention it or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
I don't know. What I think they should do? They should have a mission where... it goes into detail about his house getting destroyed.
That'd be cool. Dude, I just killed 2 Vex. Like, within one hit. But...
oh, nice.
One thing that someone was saying is, I 100% agree with this. During a cutscene, like, for instance, the Iron Lord mission, the first one, and you see the cutscene with them fighting Siva and everything, imagine if you got to play as Efrideep. Just for that few seconds. That would be so
that
cool.
Be sick.
Like, really,
there,
they
right?
should have done that, yeah. Efrity was the girl who, burned herself. Not girl, I should say woman, but... or lady. Because her... it's a lady Efrity, noob.
Strong, independent, iron woman. You don't
iron
need no
woman?
Siva or man. She's an iron lord woman, lady, queen.
Anyways, I just think that would be so cool if you got to play as one of them, you know? Just for that one, I think for cutscenes they should allow that. Didn't they do that with Halo too? Like, no,
Halo
like you got to play as a couple
Halo.
Of the Covenant. Just for like a certain mission or something.
Oh, in Halo 2, you got to play as the Covenant for a couple missions.
Like, just imagine how cool that would be.
That would be sick. Like, imagine playing like, as, like, one of the old characters, like...
Same 14?
Like, playing as Varric.
Yeah.
Yeah. Playing as, like, Varric when his house is destroyed.
Oh, I was saying... so, you know how it feels like you don't... your guardian has no purpose because it's, like, there's a million of you? And it's, like, it doesn't seem like they actually need you, but on, like, Halo... Halo's like, oh, we need Master Chief, you know? And this, like, we need a guardian. Just anyone. Hagar. I was thinking, for Destiny 2, if they scrapped the idea of be your own guardian and everything, they just made it so that whatever class you chose, there's only three people. There's only three guardians that exist. There's the hunter, the warlock, and the titan. I think that would be a much better idea.
Maybe.
Also, but you know the titan? You know the titan armor from Vault of Glass?
Yeah,
Kabar. I don't know how to pronounce his name. His name is kind of hard to pronounce. But anyways, he was obsessed with the Vex and everything. So, you know, he got lost in time. There was even kind of a mission.
Obsessed with the Hive.
Yeah, and also how Osiris, I think, was obsessed with the Hive a little bit.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, either him, either that or the Vex. But anyways, I just was thinking it would be so cool if you got to play as him in a Baltic Glass mission. That would be so cool.
That would be cool.
In Saint 14?
Yeah.
Dude, did you know Saint 14 killed a Kel with headbutting it?
Yeah, I know.
And that's why there's a huge dent in this helmet. It's like, oh, so cool.
I feel like they should give you extra boost for doing flips.
I think it gives you a slight boost.
I don't think so. No, but like extra. I think that's what it should do. Oh, this was really spaced out. Holy crap. Wasn't quite as exciting. Ha, jokes on you.
I hate you. I hate you.
I actually don't have this ghost.
Yeah, because you didn't play during the Valentine event.
Are they going we'll to do it this year, do you think?
Yeah. We'll have to do it together. It's pretty fun. It's more fun than Trials because it's not like intense. It's the same game mode as Trials, but it's just different.
Okay.
Okay. I see how it is.
Where did that one come from? I don't remember that one.
That just happened randomly in a Taken King mission, which we still need to do the Rise of Iron one. That's why I wanted Jared to get on. I was thinking it'd be perfect time.
So it's so
you're like,
old.
I don't care.
Nah. Nah, bruh.
We are streaming Destiny 2.
Oh no, yeah, we are. Just we gotta do it. Hopefully it comes out on a day where we all can spend the time together and sit down and do it.
I hope it comes out on a Friday, but Bungie never does that, so it's gonna be on a Tuesday.
Why Tuesday? Of all the days, why does Bungie pick Tuesday?
I'm gonna look at all the Tuesdays of the month of September next year, because it's most... I hope it comes out. Well, it's confirmed to come out next year. I just don't know when. I'm sure it's going to be September, though.
Joke's on you. They're going to release it in November or October. Just because Bungie never tells the truth.
So, the 5th of September, the 12th of September, the 19th, and 26th. I'm guessing it's going to be on the 12th.
Is there any 7ths of the month that fall on a Tuesday that are in the fall? Starting in September and going to November.
I'll check.
I bet you that's what they would do. Because that's something they would do. If they can fall
my
Tuesday,
yeah, November.
On the 7th of a month.
November
7th?
Yep.
I would not be surprised if they release it on November 7th because they were so obsessed with it.
I'm thinking July, July 11th. What if they do July? Because that's the 7th month and it's 2017 and they could release it on... The 11th. I don't know.
No, I bet you they would do it if they're gonna hold true to their fall release date.
I'm sure it's gonna be September, November or September.
I wouldn't be surprised if it's November 7th, just because it's the number 7. Would not surprise me.
Bungie is obsessed with 7. Oh yes, the new song.
I don't like this song as much. This one's okay.
Which one?
LSD.
Is it the electro?
Yeah. Oh,
yeah,
LSD.
Yeah. No one cares, John.
Obviously, Bungie cares. Why else?
It doesn't really. It doesn't
better?
Really match. I don't know. Destiny. The song. Barrow
Racing. I don't care. I like it.
I thought you said that you don't like the song.
So the objective. No, I do like it. Not this song. Are you talking about the other song?
I'm talking about the techno-y, like, electro theme.
I like the techno-y electro.
Yeah. I'm just saying it doesn't really match Destiny as much. Like, when you think of Destiny, you think of... I don't know. My favorite song, though, is Eyes Up Guardian, or Eyes Up.
I would have to pick the...
But do you know what song we're talking about? It's the Axis theme.
Sephix Perfected. You play Sephix Perfected. That's probably my favorite song.
Yeah, because you love electric guitars.
Bungie. I love metal. Of rock and roll.
Oh yeah, I figured that. No, I actually I had no idea that you liked metal. No idea.
Really? I never told you that.
John, I'm 100% being sarcastic right now. Noob.
You know what? Don't ask for your opinion, you freaking noob store.
No. It's okay, you can like whatever
that
song you want.
Guy behind
but
us is down.
I still think the Axis theme is just the coolest sounding.
Did they do a different track for hard mode or no?
No. But they did do an updated version of the song for Sparrow Racing.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
I'm right behind.
Some idiot has the clown horn on. I'm like,
I hate the clown horn. I hate the clown horn so much. Why do you choose to annoy me?
Because it works. Dab! Yeah, shortcut, Bungie.
Yep. Darn it. I hit a wall. I missed the gate. Bungie!
Bungie!
If Bungie ever like watch any of our content, they'd probably hate us.
It's very unlikely that they would watch our content, let's be real.
I know, but still. On the off chance that in a 1 in a million shot someone at Bungie actually watches our content, be like, gosh, these guys are either obsessed with Bungie or have a problem.
Well, free advertising.
Yeah, that is true. Freaking rotating wall just screwed me over, man. I don't think I'm gonna get that too.
I must say these cross-platform teleporting man cannon things are so cool.
This is probably the coolest part of the map.
Yeah. I was so not expecting when I first played this map.
No, absolutely
I was like,
not.
Heck yeah, Bungie, this is epic.
I'm glad they included the... I knew they were gonna put in the teleporters. I had a funny feeling about that. But like, cannons, I was not expecting. This guy in the bottom corner just keeps dying over and over and over. Why can't he get off the barrel and just, like...
How did I not hit that one?
That was funny. I got a beat this guy. Gotta get at least second place. Oh, here we go. Yes. Those rotating boxes are just as annoying as the pillars. They don't line up.
They're not. You gotta admit that the radar dishes are the worst, though.
No, the radar dishes are the worst, but they're equally. These things don't line up perfectly. If they're like straight shot.
No, they're not as annoying because, like, it's easy to avoid them. At least I think so. Man, this was a really spread out match.
Yeah, the last one was too. Well, I'm trying to beat this guy. He's trying to get second place. I'm not gonna let him. Aha! Passed you on the inside, sucker. Oh, he's gonna be a tight race for second place. We have
a winner! Pat, you said that getting first never works. All right, John, come over here quick.
What? I got second? Are you kidding? I mean, I got third.
John, come over, quick.
Like a thousandth of a second.
Noob.
Let's How did that guy beat me? I'm shocked. I'm really surprised he beat me. It was a close match, but I'm okay with that.
I just see you fly. Fireworks going off. I'm gonna put that in slow-mo with dramatic music. Dude, like fireworks are going off behind your sparrow and you're like just spinning in circles. It would have been better if you were doing stunts. That would have been awesome. Oh, no wonder why. It was kind of spread out.
You guys didn't even finish.
You guys. Wow, that's sad. Hang on, are they in a fire team?
Like, the guy in the bottom just kept dying.
Yeah, they're in a fire team, dude.
Over and over.
They suck.
Oh.
They really suck at sparrow racing.
I'm a little upset that guy beat me. He beat me by a hundredth of a second. It's really annoying.
John, it's Bungie for you.
Yeah, I know. I thought I had him. I cut him off on the inside with like a sideways boost. I had the lead.
Hey, John. Guess what? Oh, dude.
You're a noob?
Mega Block has Atheon. What the heck?
Does
they built Atheon? Oh, he looks crappy. He's not see-through at all. That's stupid. He's supposed to be like crystal, because that's what Atheon looks like.
Why are you looking at Mega Block stuff?
No, Twitter.
Why are you looking at Mega Block stuff on Twitter?
I don't know. It just popped up. But dude, isn't Atheon supposed to be like crystal blue?
Yeah.
Like light blue.
They
made him dark blue. They made him like dark blue with like.
I thought he was gray.
Yeah, he's more gray, but he is kind of crystal. Like he's see-through. You know,
yeah, just like a crystally. Flash like with lights, white, gray.
Him and Axes are definitely the coolest looking bosses. And I wish that they kind of talked about Atheon throughout the story. That would have been cool.
Was cool looking.
He was okay.
Was cool looking.
Hey, John.
Are you kidding me?
$20 off of Overwatch. Go buy it.
No. Because
we all know that you love Overwatch. Hey, I got the song again.
Yeah, me too.
Heck yeah, Bungie.
Yeah, me and Overwatch, best friends. I want that helmet.
Which one?
I think it's like specific to Warlocks.
Or Hunters?
Did
they have a cloak?
No. It's like specific for the Hunter or the Sparrow or the Warlock class, I think. Go that way. Wanna win? They have different helmets than we do.
Oh my gosh. That guy's. Why is he getting off? No, when Sparrow Racing first came out, everyone was dropping off their Sparrow because they wanted to see if you could. Hey, John. So, hang on. I have an idea for a video. Inverted challenge for Sparrow Racing.
I'm down. Well, that would suck, but I'm down.
Let's do it after this. We'll make an official video.
Maybe. We'll see. Yeah, I do want to try to get some stuff done.
We should do a challenge video for Sparrow Race because everyone's already seen the maps. I would love to do a challenge.
They passed us. See, those things really aren't that bad.
I know, because you go through them within a few seconds. John, I didn't do anything. Oh my gosh.
You knocked me into the wall.
Although I am happy that they're in this game.
No,
Sparrow Race. I am happy they are. I hate this man cannon. It's the worst when you don't even make it to the sand.
Yeah. Ooh, that sneaky little dodge. That sneaky little slide past the window.
I wonder if the secrets on this map are just no one's like actually paid attention or anything work. That's why I'm looking forward to Sparrow Racing and private matches so I can check that all out.
Goof around.
Yeah.
I'm still surprised no one's figured out the secret on last exit.
I know. I mean Bungie themselves confirmed that there is a secret. And they said it's just an Easter egg. Like, I'm guessing that if you do something in there, it opens up. And did you know there's actually a secret basketball court in King's Fall?
What?
Yeah.
Really?
It's really hard to get into. It took people 7 hours to figure it out. AKA Dotto. You know the wall pushing section?
Yeah.
You gotta stand on like these little platforms that have lights on it, and you gotta do a certain like pattern, kind of like the Outbreak Prime part, except harder.
Oh, really?
Well, maybe, no, I don't think it's as hard actually. But
when did people discover this?
Back when Taken King came out, and there was a big dry period. It was pretty cool.
Oh, really?
But it's all like hive themed. Like there's a bunch of man cannons, and you have the crystal ball things, and you just can dunk it. It's so much fun. Oh, it looks fun, sick. At least. I want to try it at some point.
Yeah, I definitely think you should. That would be awesome. We need a raid team, though, that's be willing to put in the time to get there.
Yeah, because who wants to do King's Fall anymore?
Not a lot of people. Yeah.
I'm mad now. I want to do 18 on tomorrow, then. Okay?
I'm down, yeah.
Because, dude, yeah. I just want to go into all the old raids and just do them, just for fun. Because I haven't done them in so long. Plus, you can get Vex from it, so.
You can get what?
You can get Vex from it. But, dude, I screamed probably louder than I've ever screamed when I got Vex. Because, yeah, Gjallarhorn was incredible, but I was grinding.
Vex has a special place.
I know, yeah, it's in the best raid. And yes, Vault is the best.
Axis
is
the best. Bungie actually got right the first time.
Yeah.
I'm glad they did that.
Dude, I just have so many memories of Vault of Glass. Like, such a good raid.
It is a good raid. Dude, how are you so far ahead? Well, actually, how are we?
I don't know.
So far ahead?
Just,
this is like 3 times in a row now.
It must be the first time for these players playing, I don't know.
I don't think so.
There used to be bounties for drifting into the finish line. But they got rid of those.
Really?
Yeah.
That's stupid.
It's fun. You just push the trigger.
There's 5 people. Like, do you see the amount of time there is between everyone else?
Oh my gosh, look at that time. Dude.
What the heck? How did we get so far ahead?
I don't even know.
Okay, that was interesting. Are they in a fire team?
I think so. Wow.
Seriously? I don't get any weapons, man. Oh, the helmet down there.
Look at
that's
that.
A warlock
look at that
helmet. That's why.
Look at that party crasher.
I know.
No, look at it.
No, I am.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
This is what I'm talking about, dude. I have yet to get any weapons.
I got the emblem. Bungie.
Wait, what?
I got an emblem. Yeah. Finally, I'm trying to get all 4 emblems.
Man, same song again, man.
No, this isn't the song.
Hey, look, it's me. And you.
No, that's a hunter.
And more
that's
me.
You. Shut up. Oh, yeah, I see what you mean by about your class item. It's so glitchy.
Yeah, like my foot goes through into class item.
What the heck?
Fun.
Dude, you need to get one of these class items because I want that. I want that horn. Did you hear that cool horn? No, not that one. That one sucks.
Which one?
It was like, I don't know. No, that sounded really dumb. It sounded like, I don't know, electro. It was cool.
Oh, I want the one that kind of goes, wah. I don't know what it is.
The King's Horn? You can buy that now for like 10
I'm
silver.
Not spending money?
No, silver dust, my bad.
Silver on that.
Go to the silver dust economy. The silver dust.
Oh.
Yeah.
Some silver dust on that.
Dude, I was able to buy a sparrow for 25 silver. Like, I was able to buy one of the old Spearows from last year.
Oh, really?
It has, like, flames on it and everything. Like, flames are coming out.
Well, I want one of the new Spearows that... I want the one you have. Really bad.
Jared's spent a lot of money. You got a bunch of Spearows.
Yeah, that's not fair.
Classic Jared.
You have a guy that actually spends money on the game linked to your account.
Who barely plays.
Yeah, you get all the cool stuff. Well, me, on the other hand, I have to actually earn it.
What? No, I earn it.
I know, but you also have the added advantage that you get someone who pays for it, too.
I never go on Jared's account. It's not worth it.
Uh-huh. So wait, how did you get the Sparrow, then?
I got it from the Donning package, my very first one.
Left two. Keep your
helmet. I thought you
on.
Said
this
it's like one of the ones
yet.
Jared bought.
No. Because the ones that Jared buys, I don't get anything that he buys.
Oh, really?
No. That's only games and stuff.
I hope you're not red barring. You're glitching out for me.
No, I'm not.
Okay, cool.
It is kind of glitchy, though.
I'm gonna hit the wall. Darn it.
Yeah, I was. I don't know. I have a complete green bar, so I'm not glitching out. Just Bungie was glitching out. Oh, and that's you. I was like, someone's ahead of me.
What's keeping you distracted? Hit that.
I love killing Minotaurs and Captains. Have you ever done that?
Yeah.
It's hard to do, though, because they have a shield, so you gotta hit them, like, at the right spot.
You have to be going fast, too. You gotta get... If someone else hits them, too, that helps a lot.
Dude, I never knew that there was a Cabal ship there. That's cool.
Yeah, what do you think's firing at you?
I don't know.
I
never seen
by
that.
The sound. Oh, really? I just knew by the sound.
Hit your boost and hang on.
Yeah, that was my first time noticing it. Because I've never gotten damage on that.
Oh, really? Until now?
Yeah.
The Cyclops on Venus, though. Is that Mars? The one on Mars, that one's the worst. Out of all of them. That one.
There's a Cyclops here, too.
Oh, maybe... No, is it this map? I think it is this map. Yep. Wrong. Cyclops right... here on the left. Right. Maybe he's not there.
But for Destiny 2, I love hearing all the themes that they have for expansions and stuff, but I really hope they go back to the original theme and update it.
I still think the original story had more potential than the entire game.
Oh, so did you hear? I told Jared this, but...
Is it gonna
dude, there's a Vex Conflex over there.
Really?
Yeah.
First place. Nice riding.
I never noticed that. On the left?
You're doing great.
Oh!
In the
oh
mid.
My goodness.
I missed it too. John, there's so many people behind us.
Bungie, I just saw all of them. There's that guy way off that's just screwing around, I guess.
Oh no, dude, heck no. Heck no, Bungie. There's no way that guy's ahead of me. That's stupid. Hang on, just keep driving. Just keep driving. Keep driving. So you can see the Vex Complex.
Oh, okay.
We might get there in time. But, anyways, what I was saying is, Bungie was saying that they were hoping Destiny 2 could be the Destiny that they wanted for Destiny 1.
Yeah, I know. You told me that.
Oh, I did?
Oh.
Wow, John.
You know what? Forget this. I'm gonna go off and launch myself off.
Oh, I just crashed.
Oh, and I'm the one that sucks?
Yeah, John, you suck. Heck, I was so close. Now I have to hear it. Dang it, Bungie. Can we just have a moment of silence, please?
Bungie!
Oh my gosh. It's so loud, dude.
It's going for me too.
Ah, now you understand how frustrating it is. We gotta sit through 15 seconds, dude, of it.
Make it stop. Please. Oh, make it stop.
But like I was saying earlier, I think the warlock in the hunter helmets... Oh, thank you. It stopped. I think the warlock in the hunter helmets for the sparrow racing is really cool.
Yeah.
I like the warlocks the most. Oh, what do you know? Another blue freaking shotgun. Not what I wanted. I still need to do Challenge of the Elders.
Why?
For both a quest and a bounty.
Queen's Bounty?
Yeah. Got that Queen's Armor gear. So stupid. Why do you get increased rank in Sparrow Racing after rank 5 if you don't get it?
Destiny update. Bungie planning big content drops ahead of Destiny 2 reveal. So,
does that mean
that there's going to be a bunch of content in Destiny 1 that is about Destiny 2? Oh my gosh, I really hope that's true. Imagine if like you start to encounter the threat of Destiny 2 in Destiny 1.
That would make most sense for the but that doesn't make any sense though, because you want to have a completely different game. That's in essence continuing the game into the next the sequel. If you want to start over fresh, you don't want to start encountering the stuff now.
I don't know. Yeah, I agree. I want Destiny 2 to just be so fresh and so new. Which is why, like, maybe a couple months, if there's nothing new in Destiny, I'm not going to play. I just want, once I get into Destiny 2, just, like, to be so fresh. Also, they said the animation is supposed to be much better and stuff, so.
Wait, yeah, well, they're dropping last gen officially, so.
Yeah.
Because last gen.
They did for Rise of Iron. Treat this
like a bike. Yeah. Well, you saw that there was so, the quality was much better after...
It was, but they said that they want to like really improve the quality.
I think that's much needed.
Yeah.
Now with
but you know Mass Effect 3
resolution for gaming.
Oh yeah.
What about
Scorpion?
It?
But Mass Effect 3 is taking a bunch of ideas from Destiny, which sure. I thought was like really cool that a big company like that is kind of going to be taking a bunch of ideas from like gun designs and stuff like that.
Bungie. I wouldn't call Bungie a small company or Activision a small company either.
No, I wasn't. I was saying a big game franchise like that is taking ideas from Destiny.
Oh, okay.
That's pretty cool. I mean, not that Destiny's a AAA title because it's made by Bungie and Activision. So.
Oh yeah.
And also, it's done really well. Also, did you know that Destiny was the first official game to spend the most money on its franchise?
Ew.
Did you know, guess how much money you're spending on Destiny?
I'm gonna say $500 million.
Yeah, $500 million.
Oh,
which
really?
Is the most any game has ever spent on a game.
Well,
so.
I mean, they need to redeem themselves after this crap show that they had before release on
Left
this
two.
Game.
Keep your helmet on. This ain't over yet. Get those gates. No giving up till Shaq sings. You hear me?
Bungie? Oh, you just pushed me out of the gate. You hit
You're welcome. No, I didn't.
Don't ask me your opinion.
Yes, they did.
Never did. Bungie never asked you your opinion.
Yes, they did.
You think they did?
They better have a weapon patch in January. If they don't, I'm gonna be mad. What would you like to see for the weapon patch?
Shotguns nerfed to the floor. Sniper.
Well, what would you like to see as the new primary meta? So, pulse rifles, scouts. Yeah, I agree.
I think they're the most underrated class for a weapon. There was no meta at any time so far.
No, there has been a few. But
when?
not a... Well... Hmm.
I mean, there's been good scout rifles, but there's never... Oh, what the heck? I got caught on the... Windmills,
that's
man!
That's true.
Windmills.
There's never really been a meta for scout rifles. There's been a meta for hand cannons, pulses... Pulse has been all Taken King, pretty much, and Rise of Iron.
Yeah, pretty much. Last lap! Go for broke! Because it was auto rifles, then hand cannons, or pulse rifles, then hand cannons, then back to pulse rifles.
Dude, so, remember Thorn in those days? Just like, it was so, because there was no DLC or any news for about 5 months. And then Taken King dropped, and there was a new meta, and it just felt so new and fresh. It was amazing.
And then the Party Crasher came.
Returned.
Returned.
I believe it was a gun in maybe Dark Below, maybe? I don't know.
And then they brought back the Matador in Rise of Iron.
Oh, wait, yeah. Matador was a gun back in, I think, Year 1. And then Party Crasher
was
a new gun.
Yeah. The shotgun meta.
I don't know. It's been so long.
The fact that people use shotguns, no primary, disgusting.
They were thinking about changing the time of kill to like Call of Duty style, which I think is maybe a little too much.
No, it needs to be.
But they do need to update the time of kill at least.
Yeah.
Thanks everyone for their participation, but we have our winner.
Me being last place means I get the best stuff, right?
Wow, John, you got last place.
Hey, you're the one that knocked me around, and then a couple
I don't know what you're talking about. John, that's how the game works.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is, John.
That's not what Bungie wanted. You think that's what Bungie wanted, but that's
yes.
not even close to what they wanted.
How do you know? Are you Deej? Deej.
Maybe. Hire me.
Hire me, Bungie.
Oh, someone got an exotic engram. That's fantastic.
Yeah,
I wonder how they got that. Maybe they should be selling. I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
Coins.
They need to get rid of three coins.
Bungie. Mm. Oh, let me just conveniently have a glitch where Xur doesn't sell the three of frickin' coins.
Wow.
I still get the
you did. Shut up.
I'm telling you, man. Whoever
I'm left. This close Whoa. To booting you, John.
I've never seen that emblem.
Oh,
Daddy Tree? That's
Wait,
sick.
What?
Have you seen that emblem before? Big Daddy Tree's emblem.
But Sonic is a cooler emblem.
I haven't seen either one of those.
It's so epic when you get to see a Bungie official emblem.
Yeah. I saw some really cool emblems about 3 or 4 days ago that I've never seen before. I think they were like custom made from like a Bungie event or a Destiny event
Maybe.
Or something.
I know there's one exotic ship that exists in the game. It's like in the database and everything, but I believe only Bungie employees have it, so...
I still want to see that gun that was given specifically to one guy that was a huge Destiny fan, but he was like terminally
ill. Just scout rifle.
What was the name of that scout rifle?
Fate of All Fools. It was a gun that was supposed to come out in House of Wolves, but didn't.
Fate of All Fools. That was given to one person.
Yeah.
Interesting. I've never encountered it. That'd be like
you're never going to.
Why?
Because first off, the chances of you encountering it is already super slim, but it's on PlayStation, so.
Oh, is it? I thought he played it on Xbox.
No, he plays on PlayStation.
Wasn't the guy contacted by like a fuck to use it?
Yeah, you got to use it, yeah. You could look up some gameplay. It's a pretty slow way to fire. Scout.
Does it have a special trait?
I forgot what the perk does. Huh. I'd be like
about that
Jade
Rabbit.
and Zen Meteor. Dado just uploaded a video about like how Zen Meteor needs to be updated. And I'm like, yeah, first give it to Xbox like you promised.
Another promise broken by Bungie.
It better. John, congrats.
We're not going to talk about that.
Yes, we are.
Can I beat you?
That's going in slow motion, dude.
Can I beat you? Oh boy, you can eat your words.
You know what? You are pretty good at Sparrow Racing compared to Jared. No offense. Jared's alright at Sparrow Racing, but before he was kind of meh. Did you know that someone got a sparrow to Axis?
Really?
Yeah.
How do you do that? Wait, after the Death Zamboni, can you activate your sparrow or no?
No.
Really?
You got it all the way from the beginning. Also, people have done that with Bog.
Really?
Yeah. It's hard to do, though. It's really hard, because first off, you need to go flawless. And you also need to go flawless.
That would suck. That would really suck.
What the heck? I hit that boost.
Can you imagine, though, getting to Axis and actually beating him while on your Sparrow?
Yeah.
One, you need to make sure your Sparrow doesn't just get destroyed, and two, you need to make sure everyone else stays alive. You basically have to ram into the enemies to kill them.
Or no, because that... If they hit you, then you're dead.
Oh, really?
Yeah, pretty much. Because your Sparrow starts to get on fire. Imagine getting your Sparrow, like, caught on fire, and you're just like, please, nothing hit me.
Something with, like, splash damage comes out of nowhere and hits
like
you.
Like Axis?
Yeah. Oh, taking the little shortcut, are we? A little nervous? Someone a little nervous? Ooh, you're missing those gates. I think you're a little scared. Oh my goodness! I didn't see myself right now.
Oh my gosh! That was the best moment I've had in Destiny for a long time, dude. That was awesome.
That was not awesome.
Dude, you're like, oh, you're getting nervous? Oh, I'm catching up. I'm dead.
Shut up.
That was awesome, dude. That was amazing.
I just boosted way too soon.
You have no idea how to break on that part.
No, I do. You? I just didn't.
You don't.
I tried to boost to get on the inside. Like, you can hover off close to the edge.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. That's what I was going to say.
Oh man, no, I need to hit that gate.
Getting a little nervous.
No.
Oh, because
no.
Somebody's catching
gosh,
up.
Some guy
oh my gosh.
Yes, let's go. My Sparrow is on fire, but still, do I care? Heck no. Heck no, buddy. Let's go. It lined up perfectly.
Nope, I won, Bungie. There's no way that you could beat me.
No, you don't know that.
If you went on the other teleporter booster thing, you did probably, but... Nope, you didn't. If you're using the Raid Sparrow, yeah, you could probably beat me.
Dang it, Bungie!
And that's the race. We have a winner.
Falling off right there is my...
Well, you didn't even get second place in you.
Yeah, because you knocked me into the freaking cube.
I want to get a view of this. Hurry.
You ready?
Make sure to do stunts. Yes, you're gonna hear it forever, John.
Shut up. I'm gonna kick your butt in the next map.
Are oh my kidding? Gosh, I'm... Dude.
Why does everyone
I want a hopscotch. Look at that hopscotch, dude. John, shut up. I don't have one. I've never gotten one in my whole life.
Oh, I have that. I have those perks, except
that's
for...
That's a House of Wolves
gone. Body shots to the head, whatever that perk is, it's rangefinder.
Oh, that's even better. Yeah.
I want another NL Shadow.
Oh, Jared has a god roll, but he doesn't even use it.
I know, he doesn't understand how overpowered that
is. Jared still up?
Yeah, man.
Tell him to get on. No, tell him to get on.
There.
What happened?
He's playing TF2 right now. But his scout has a Batman mask while he's river dancing.
What the heck?
And getting run over by one of the tanks.
Jared, get on.
Patrick says to get on, but I think you're a little occupied at the moment. He goes, yep.
With a Batman mask?
With a Batman mask. It's just one of those things you don't question. You just keep on trucking on, keep on keeping on. You keep on
keep
trucking.
On farting.
Yeah, that too probably. Depends on how you're feeling.
Should we stay up until 4 until reset? To be honest, like what do you think? The naked ninja. There's a guy named the naked ninja. That's kind of defeating the purpose of being a ninja, but okay. Because don't ninjas have to have a mask? So.
He's naked everywhere else, but he has a mask.
So, do you want to stay up until reset?
Maybe.
You're like, no. We made that mistake twice. Once
yeah,
for
right
Red
before
Death.
I was about to leave.
Once for Iron Banner.
Hey man, I got the Red Death.
But you did not get rank 5 with Iron Banner.
Shut up.
Oh my gosh.
That. I'm still salty.
The Rift Iron Banner was the second worst Iron Banner I've ever had.
No, that was. What was the first? What was the worst?
The worst was the matchmaking. Remember that one time with the matchmaking? Like it was not fun to play Iron Banner. It was just frustrating. Because it was so freaking laggy. Remember that? We both agree that was the worst Iron Banner we will ever play.
Was it because everyone like was it skill based matchmaking, connection based matchmaking, or was it just not matchmaking related at all?
I don't think it was just matchmaking at all. I think it was skill based, but like full on skill based. No connection based.
Yeah. That's right. I remember we had so many people that were lagging out. That did suck. I don't know, man. That Rift Iron Banner though, that's a close second.
No, that is second. That is definitely second, but I do agree it is a close second.
I could argue that one was worse because everyone had freaking God Roll, Clever Dragons.
No, Clever Dragon didn't exist during that time.
That's the Rift? Are you kidding me?
Oh, Rift.
Dang it.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, Rift.
I thought you were talking about the connection base.
No, the Rift one. Because everyone had God Roll.
Also, just the game mode sucks unless you're in a pirate team. I do remember celebrating after we beat a team that was in it, like the 6-man fire team. Man, we kicked their butts. That was awesome.
Nice. That felt really good.
But the Iron Banner was a close second, I agree.
Because everyone had God Roll Matadors or Clever Dragons, because Bungie's like, okay, you guys are complaining you aren't giving good drops, here's every God Roll you want for rank 5.
And you didn't get it.
Because I already had a God Roll before that.
But you don't have one with a counterbalance, right?
Race Brain.
Close
and high cow rounds. Feeding Frenzy. Oh, hey there. No, the clown. The clown's back.
Dang it, I'm in sixth place. That's what I get for,
yeah, trying to stay out.
No, the clown.
Yeah, I blame the clown. I still fear it, man. I fear that thing in my freaking nightmares.
Someone just fell off the map. Heck yeah, Bungie.
Are you kidding me? You freaking windmills. I hate them.
Bungie.
So much.
You need to play Gigantic.
I might. I watched your gameplay, and it was not what I was expecting.
It's fun. That is the only game mode, though. Yeah. Well, no, it's third person. League of Legends is like the out of the map
person
or whatever. No, it is. It is.
Yeah.
I thought it was like out of the map, kind of like
Age
of Empires.
That technically is considered third person.
I consider third person how you see the back of someone.
Okay.
But yeah, the only problem I have with Gigantic is that's the only game mode. There's no story, so it can get dry kind of quick. And right now there's only 3 maps, so...
Oh, really?
Because it's game preview. It's like the alpha game, so...
Right.
It's I don't know. It's getting better. But Tito the Swift and Trip are really good classes for beginners.
Okay. Yeah, that's what you said.
Yeah. Also, that Fox guy, Vodun, maybe? I don't know what his name is. He's
freaking
a really good class.
Hard, man.
Oh, crap. Poo Nuggets. Man. No. I have to at least get fourth place.
Nope. That's tough, though.
Thanks everyone for their participation.
I still beat you. That's what you get. I didn't get first, but I beat you, so that's all that matters.
Hang on, check out this sparrow. Do I have it? I do. Check it out.
Ooh, I want that one. How'd you get that one?
You can buy it from the silver dust.
I'm not buying it.
It's only 25. No, I think it's only 15 silver. It's not that expensive.
25 silver? I was about to say 25 silver dust for that would be way too much.
Hey, at least I didn't spend $5. Garrett spent $25 to get all the sparrows last year. I got them for free.
Okay. It's
like I still can't
it.
Believe it.
See,
wow.
This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. All I get is stupid freaking armor. No weapons. See, God roll after God roll after God roll.
Hey, John, you got an Iasluna. Jared said that you didn't want it.
Because it wasn't
Is that
good.
True?
Yeah. I have better Iaslunas. I think I have a God roll. I want to say I do.
No, I don't. Which means you don't.
That's not true.
All right, what do you have a God roll that I don't? What do you have a God roll of that I don't? Just think of something. You don't even have a Party Crasher.
Yeah, I do. I have a Party Crasher.
No, you don't.
I have a God roll too.
Sorry. Matador.
No, I don't. I have a God roll. Trials of Osiris. God roll Hopscotch. A God roll
Oh, you do have hopscotch, that's right.
Federal swarm.
Alright, John, you can stop.
I also have a god roll. Longbow.
I just went on Destiny, Bungie.net, and it said BFG is live streaming. Go watch them. It's cool.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. Why would they say anything to us?
What?
Why would they say anything about us? Because we're playing Destiny, is that all we need?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Is
it? It says we're playing Destiny, so it's like, hey, go watch them.
Freaking map again.
The Taken theme.
Fudge this map.
No, is this, maybe this is the Hive theme. Hey, there I am. You, Warlock. You're not even wearing fair racing gear,
oh,
noob.
That's another thing. Warlocks need to be nerfed. Stormcaller.
Yes.
Nerf it.
I hope they update all the subclasses.
Warlock melee range. Nerf it.
I never thought I'd enjoy
those need to be nerfed.
Oh, take dude, time. This bear looks so cool.
Also,
flames are coming out of it.
Yeah, I saw it. It is pretty sick. Also,
no, like when it's.
I don't think they're here to watch. No, I see it. Yeah, I'm right behind you. Titan melee.
Ah, like
buff
what?
It. No,
yeah,
serious.
I agree.
Buff it. They literally say there's no difference between having a charged Titan melee or not. More things will be shooting at us.
Well, there's a tiny bit more of a damage boost, but range-wise.
No, I thought it wasn't. Maybe it's the same damage. Is it the same damage or same range? I don't know.
No, like for instance, hang on. I'm trying to put this in the right words. Sunbreaker and Striker do have a damage increase because of, you know, the subclass. But Defender does not.
Striker does?
Striker and Sunbreaker do.
Really?
If you're using a certain perk on Sunbreaker. Melting Point does not help on the blow, but it does help afterwards because it burns them a tiny bit.
It doesn't make any sense that you have to equip certain perks and then other classes just get it automatically. Just like the Warlock and the Hunter both have evades.
Yeah.
That they can use for perks. But the Titan has to equip an exotic chest piece. So that already puts it at a disadvantage. Like a Titan has
to
use. What?
This sparrow has like a different sound when you boost.
Really?
You should buy one just to hear the sound. It's pretty cool. Right. It's like a click sound.
Really?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Or just listen to the stream. Anyways, what were we talking about? Titans and buffs. Sunbreaker needs a buff, dude.
Yeah, bring back the grenades. Freaking grenades suck now. Sticky
they
grenades,
don't stick.
They don't stick.
Hunter grenades do, but Titans don't.
Yes. What I'm saying. Oh, the Titan has to use their exotic armor slot for
an evade.
For an evade, which is stupid. Why does every other class get that as a perk and then can use whatever other armor for an exotic slot they want? Titan has to use.
Honestly? So, you know, every subclass for their jump has a special jump? Like, so, Warlocks have Blink, Hunters have Blink and Evade. So, what Titans should do is instead of having the increase, like for Sunbreaker, increased, what's it called? I don't know, jump burst maybe, so like it increases your distance. What they should do is replace that with a double Twilight Garrison evade thing with a jump. So like you have a tiny jump and then there's two evade things. That would be awesome.
No, I don't think you should have to jump. That's stupid. Because
that's true.
A hunter and a warlock can just do it from the ground. The Hunter has two frickin' evades, man. Evade step and blink. Like, how is that fair?
Warlocks even have blink in their Stormcaller.
What?
Which is overpowered. Yeah. Have you ever encountered that? Sucks.
No, maybe I have, and I just wanted to erase it from my memory because the experience was so bad and dramatic.
Storm colors are overpowered. They just need, they need to get nerfed.
Was it you that sent me the picture of,
okay, getting a team wiped through the portal? Yeah.
Yes. How to get a seventh column. Get a God Roll Madden for 64.
Oh, yeah.
Play Storm Collar. Seventh column. So stupid. Like I said, the fact that the Titan has to wear the Twilight Garrison, that takes away an exotic. Darn it! Oh, I freaking evaded into the windmill. And now I'm gonna get third place. Freaking hate those windmills. Whatever you want to call them. I'm gonna get third place. No, I am not taking fourth. Taking third.
That's it, folks. We've got a winner.
You freaking kidding me? That stupid freaking windmill caused me to go from second to fourth. I hate windmills. But like I was saying, I think that
buff sunbreakers and Striker.
Yes, buff the grenades. The fact that the Titan needs to have an exotic chest plate in order to evade is stupid. And the fact that it got taken away from two evades to one evade.
It was nerfed. Yeah.
So stupid. And it increased cooldown. I'm telling you, man, if you went online and looked, the least played class is the Titan class.
I agree. I think the Hunter and the Warlock are top five.
I don't want ghost shells. I don't have that
one.
Hey,
you got both shells.
Yeah, but I want the freaking God Roll weapons that everyone's getting. Like I was saying, the fact that the Titan needs to have the Twilight Garrison to have an evade, and that immediately takes away an exotic armor piece, is completely unfair. But the fact that the other two classes don't need an exotic armor piece to have some sort of evade is stupid. The fact that you get an evade and any armor piece of your choosing, but the Titan, if they want to have some sort of evade, has to have that armor piece. So stupid.
Yeah.
They said it was supposed to be a tanky class. It's not tanky at all. Not in one bit. I mean, it was in year one, I will admit that. There was a lot of Titans in year one. But then, over time, it just got nerfed and nerfed and nerfed and nerfed and nerfed, and no one wanted to play it anymore. So stupid. Needs to be changed. Immediately.
I hope it's solar burn next week for strikes. It's been arc and void too many times.
Yeah, seriously. Come out with a void primary, Bungie. Do it.
There I am.
I don't understand that too. Why does Ark and Solar get a primary?
Ark has two primaries. Or you know. Yeah. Reading splicers
near our location. What's the second one?
Zaldo.
What's the first one? I'm gonna follow. What's the first one I thought?
Necrochasm.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about that.
You wanna do, Crota after this?
You know what? Why not?
Okay.
That's a good idea.
You wanna do it on hard? That way you can try and get to Necrochasm?
I think I have it.
Okay.
I just kept it locked away in the hall.
Well, do you have, the Crux of Crota?
No. That I know I don't have.
Yeah, you need to do hard mode for that. We could try and get Jared in here and just do it on a...
I know he'd be up for that.
He could do it on a different character. Been pineapple at bullpen.
You and that freaking song, man. These trees here are really annoying.
Left two. Keep your helmet on. This ain't over yet.
That freaking clown, man. Clown, man. I like the horn, like the King's Fall horn, though.
I'll have to put it on after this. Also, I want the horn from Challenge of Elders, or Prison of Elders. You know what horn I'm talking about? Like the mine horn?
Yeah.
It just sounds so cool.
How do you get that one?
Just donning packages. And what's nice is that you can get, say, an armor piece or and a sparrow. And also a horn. So it's not like you can only get a horn.
I have yet to get plenty of sparrows.
Well, I believe donning packages are going to stay. Which is nice.
That's good.
Because there's special gear, you know?
Pillars, man. Freaking pillars. Make me miss all the gates.
Race isn't over yet. Catch up!
Force the guys in the forklift.
Did you give him a little honk?
I should have. I didn't. The ultimate way to troll someone. Push him into the forklift and just keep going honking at him.
Honk honk!
Oh, I had that. I feel like there's a delay too with the tricks sometimes. Stupid.
Yeah.
And I feel like now you should be able to do any of the tricks on all the sparrows, even if they're year one.
No, not on the red ones.
You don't think so?
No, because the red ones have a unique ability to. They are very unique. They have the extra boost.
No, not raid ones. Except anything like year one sparrows that aren't raid sparrows. Like the snow screamer, you can't be tricked on that one.
You can't?
I think that's a year one.
What?
No. Snow screamer.
No. You can't. That's a stunned sparrow because you got that from Sparrow Racing.
I can't. I tried.
Wow, that's stupid.
Ooh,
God,
Bungie.
I don't like you.
Oh, so that's how you're gonna torture me? You're just gonna use the clown horn? That's not very nice.
We have a winner!
Let's go celebrate.
Do stunts!
Doing them. I saw people going over here before and I never knew there was actually anything over here with purpose. I'm like,
you just see blah 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 is down, you know.
Let's see if you can do all four tricks in the air. All four on the D-pad. Oh. Dang it, Bungie.
I just don't know. Oh.
Are you serious?
John, it's a sign. That's the Crota emblem. Let's go.
It is. It is a sign. The fact that he got a freaking god roll too. So stupid. Thanks guys for checking us out. I really hope you enjoyed it. We actually had a lot of fun playing this. We're thinking about doing a couple of the new raids. Excuse me, not raids. We're thinking about doing some of the new strikes and possibly going back and doing some of the old raids just because for nostalgia purposes. So let us know down in the comment section below if you want us to do old raids and the new strikes or just the new strikes. And we'll definitely check in and see if you guys want that. So
Until the next time, take care of yourself. We'll be right back.